Whoa, that's not. That should do it. There we go. Okay. All right, if you have any questions about your grades, I am here to answer them. Hey! No! No! You can't just bark and scream at everybody that makes a noise outside. There's ever a noise, you cannot just bark and scream. Yeah. Apparently she does not understand that. I don't know who this is. It Nacio? Not familiar with that last name. Oh, hey Chepe, how's it going? Do you have any questions about the packet or doing anything for your grade? See if you have your packet here. Period four. Last work. Corona packets. Well, the code.org lessons are posted in the Google Classroom. You should have up to lesson 17. I made 16 and 17. I exempted you if it wasn't complete, but I will go back and grade it if you finish them. And you can do this packet, which goes along with lesson 17, I believe. So if you want, I can go over some of those pieces right now, but there are videos elsewhere in my Google Classroom that cover the lessons. So, yeah, so this goes with lesson 17. So you do this. And, you know, try to get what you can done today, but if we have to do a grade change later on, the grades go in on Monday, so you can take care of it over the weekend and just email me when you finish it. So you want to do this, and you'll also want to do so we go to code.org. And log in here. Let's take a look at what you have in code.org. Oh, okay, so you got 16 started. Good, so you're up to here on lesson 16. Make sure you do at least up to section 7 here, because that's the one that I'm grading, and same with 17. So you need to have up to from 2 all the way to 7, and 1 all the way to 7 here. Get all of that done, and that should improve your grade. Just let me know when you do it, so that way I know to go back and grade it. I've already graded it once, so you need to email me. And my email, I believe, is at the top of the screen. It's not super easy to see. Let me move that so it's easier to see. Whoop. There we go. So, should be right next to where it says chapter one. I put my email address just so it's easy to see. Let me know if you have any questions. keep an eye on that. And.